Please select your character.
Sup, guys?
Makoto Nanaya.
Up for some more Blazblue tonight.
Rachel Alucard.
Play some sessions. Hopefully I'll pay more attention to what's going on. Be able to actually pull some stuff off on this character. Well, on this guy. The jumping and the buttons he pushes. All of it. She was still trying to do 4B. I wasn't holding back. Whatever. Oh. Actually made me sad as a Lakota player.
Please select your character. Makoto
Nanaya.
Rachel Alucard.
Bubblegum Rachel. Alexandra, I hate you. You should play Valkenheim then, if this is your favorite song. Heh heh heh. Please don't. This whole not jumping thing kind of limits what I want to do.
Action!
Stop jumping. It's like if he was doing the good kind of jumping, like actually doing something when he jumps in and not just waiting for me. Too pissed I would not be. The problem is he's doing a lot of empty jumping, so it's basically just letting me take wild stabs at what I think he's going to try to do. Oh, look at that. We're at my castle. Yes, two wins. Will he continue? Or will he stay away? Welcome back, Lightning. Yes, yes, he thinks that's home field advantage, but what he doesn't know is that I kind of play her too, so that's also a good song for me. Gets me hyped too. I love the song. Oh no. Try to throw more stuff out. This literally makes me want to play Makoto. Because I feel like he's doing it wrong. But then again, if I was to pick Makoto, there's a high chance he'd just beat me. Because I'd be doing so much. Rachel, this is what I need though. It's like, but it feels like I'm just doing combo practice. I mean, not trying to say anything bad about the guy, you know, but it kind of feels like I'm just practicing random stuff on him. Because he kind of bursts a lot, and I can't get clean combos like mid-screen on him because literally as soon as I touch him, burst, touch him, burst, touch him, burst. He's not letting me do anything. Touch him, burst, touch him, burst. So you might touch him that first time, he bursts, and then I can't get him into a combo again. That means after that, all I'm doing is tapping him with like Pumpkin and George and everything, you know? Oh, look at that, he got behind me. See what I mean about touch and burst? Get over there. Should play from now on. Then again, like I said, I know what Makoto does, and he's not doing any crazy mix-ups. For more? Are you done? Looks like he's done. Want some more? Yeah. More. 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 Okay, I'm going to pick Makoto this time though. Can't remember what color he was using. First. Action! What the? No! What happened? My stick broke! Are you serious? Oh! Wow. Okay, so now I have to use pad. Wow. All right, moving on. That really just happened? My stick actually just died on me. My stick legitimately just broke. That's bullshit. Not gonna even play. Like, literally mid-recording. I'm gonna keep that. Because that was the rest of that was me playing on pad. Now I have to try to fix my stick. Well, I guess that's it for tonight. That sucks. Well, that's it for tonight. Catch you guys another time.